film.
Whoa! Big old bluegill.
Yeah. How'd you get that hook in it while they're just barely sticking off the line?
That's a bluegill.
Yeah, I wouldn't mind getting a crappie. That's a little worm skewer. That must have been what hit it before, I bet you.
It was just lodged in his mouth.
Yeah, it was so big. Couldn't get it out of there. Okay, let's see a fucking thing. In there to fish, or they just supposed to be holding.
That's a cool looking view like that.
Yeah, that's a nice
one. Here. Here. Just stay right here. You're gonna have to bring them over there though.
Yeah. Just...
Thank you. Nice. £12.
.95, so I just say 2. So that was a 10-pound carp.
Dang it. Alright, hold on.
Last view. Go let him go. We've got a fish and a rock. We have a fish and a rock on here.
Look at how many times he's put on. That's your bullhead.
Yeah, it is. That's just crazy.
That's a new one, huh?
Yeah.
That's the one earlier this morning I saw my pole bed, and when I took a leak, I checked it, and there was nothing.
And at the end is a rock and a bullhead. Here's the bluegills.
All right, it's 10:14. We got here at what time last night? Got here about 11:30 p.m. last night. 2 bluegill, 1 carp, and a bullhead that was somehow attached to a rock that we pulled up also. The wind's not giving up at all, as you can see from the waves. fish for bait, but I just let them go. Maybe one of you can catch them later and use them as bait. See you underwater.
Like a green sunfish hybrid. Nice size one right here.